Booker, this entire time, we believed that it was Baron Corbin, the challenger tonight, that's been playing Ilja Dragunov. But as we witnessed this past Tuesday, it might actually be the other way around.
Wow, what an entrance.
The fire-breathing Mad Dragon. And I want to ask you on a serious level, do you feel for Dragunov when it comes to someone else talking about your family like Corbin has done? Talking about why you leave your house every day?
On a serious note, I mean, that's the one thing you do not do in this business. You don't talk about the wives. You don't talk about the kids. You don't want to bring mom into the picture. That right there can take you to a place that you really don't want to go, especially with someone like Ilja Dragunov, who's looking to conduct his greatest symphony here tonight at Deadline.
Williams
should be a definitive victor in a matchup like this. This is for the NXT Championship,
but
man.
But that was a German suplex on the floor. And Baron Corbin is feeling the pain, and look at Dragunov. Dragunov has heard what has been said about his son. He's breaking the count because he wants to inflict more pain. He wants to inflict more damage onto Corbin.
Referee's doing a hell of a job letting the thing play out, Vic. I'm loving it. I'm loving it right now.
Referee's at four. Corbin heard the official, but Corbin looking to add a little extra damage. Oh! He's got to empty the tank, and he does! Powerbomb!
Wow!
Jackknife style. And just when we think this man has nothing left to give, he finds a little bit more.
Dragunov went deep down into tank right there to pull that one out, Vic. And here we go. He's going up top.
What Dragunov's thinking about, because he's going all the way to the top. He can't even keep his balance book. Somehow able to go coast to coast.
Wow.
But again, he's holding on to the ribs. Eighth bomb. A second. This is for everything that Corbin has said about his family. That line you don't cross, Corbin crossed it, he ran by it, Dragunov hasn't forgotten about it. A third H-bomb.
What?
I don't know what Dragunov is saying. It's Dragunov who has everything. Corbin left with nothing. Long live the Tsar. And there's the number one contender, the Iron Survivor. Can Trick slay the Mad Dragon? NXT title on the line, New Year's Evil.